I'm CNN meteorologist Chad Myers taking a look at Tropical Storm Grace. Now, Grace was a hurricane earlier during the day before it made landfall right just south of Cancun and Cozumel on the tip here of the Yucatan Peninsula. It's over the Yucatan right now, probably losing a little bit of steam, but it will get its steam back when it's back into this warm water of the southwest Gulf of Mexico, the Bay of Campeche there. That's why that red line is there. That is a hurricane warning, even though right now it isn't a hurricane. It's a 65-mile-per-hour tropical storm. When storms get over land, they lose their power. When they get back over water, they gain it back up. And that's exactly what's going to happen here with Grace. 65 miles per hour with gusts a little bit higher than that over that center part of the Yucatan. So where does it go from here? Well, back into the water and back to a Category 1 hurricane and making landfall as an 85 mile per hour Category 1, but still traveling directly to the west, not getting up into the Gulf of Mexico whatsoever. We will see very heavy rainfall with this, though, as it does make landfall. Notice Mexico City is right in the middle of where we're seeing it. They could see some wind gusts, too, maybe 30 or 40 miles per hour. It won't be dead by then for sure, and heavy rainfall in that area could certainly cause some problems. We'll keep watching Tropical Storm Grace turn back into a hurricane and make another landfall.